This is the 07 Ego I'm selling. Comes with a die matching barrel. And has a Eclipse on off on the bottom there. The macro line. There are a few scratches and dents. You can see right here. Good size scratch up there. There's also some scratches right here. The grips are also pretty worn down on the back side. On both sides, actually. Over here as well. But aside from that, it actually is a great little marker. It actually is a bit of a workhorse, too, I would say. So I've gone through it and cleaned up everything that needed to be cleaned up and placed a few O-rings in it. But let's go ahead and air it up. The board has a new battery in it. The eyes are working. I'm going to go ahead and turn off the eyes right now. And go ahead and air it up. As you can hear, no leaks. No leaks. It's on some sort of ramping mode. I don't normally go with these modes, but that's how I got it. And I haven't really switched it out. But just to show you how it works. This is how it works. Got a nice little sensitive trigger. And it's a great little gun. So, de-air it. There you go.